Quiz example number four, construct a bisector of line CD. We want to construct a bisector of a line. So I'm going to go ahead and start and place the point of the compass on point C and extend the pencil tip to the of the compass so that it is greater than 1/2 C to D. So we want to go ahead and create a line C to D. So create a line, C is the endpoint and D is this endpoint. And it says to put my compass on C and extend it so it is greater than 1/2 from C to D. So I'm just gonna really eyeball it that that's greater than the halfway. I'll go ahead and lock that. All right, it says just, and then without changing the width, put the point on C and draw an arc above and below C and D. So this kind of picture kind of goes in between, but I'm gonna have the arc above and the arc below. Hope I didn't do it too high. Here's the arc above and an arc below. Then you're going to grab the point of the compass and put it on D and create an arc again so they intersect up here. And let me move this up here. It's getting a little crazy. And right here. So now use a straight edge. I'm going to go ahead and get this off. A straight edge to draw a line segment through the points of intersection of the two arcs. This is segment bisects C to D. So I'm going to go ahead and draw the line. It does snap on these really nicely where there's an intersection. So we bisected C to D. So the length from C to this point right here is congruent to this point to point D.